your attention here.
Won't take long.
Shouldn't eat those.
Thor lends me strength.
Thank you.
Best we keep a good watch.
Wait!
The sheer force of these blows. Bones ground to a splintered, gory mess. North and
thank you.
You've been avenged, my friend. Sunan, guide me.
Well said. You have stocks for 100 moons. You will live a long and hearty life.
But father, you are not too ill to stay.
But I am. The weavers have sent me many portents. I only await a proper death till the family axe of honor passes to you.
The air is filled with the smell of fish guts. Your catch appears generous. Your nets overflow with silver stock. You're lucky.
Good warrior, you carry yourself with the spirit of a Drenger. I am a Drenger too.
In fishmonger slacks. Is this your way of hiding, or protecting those around you?
My life has had many chapters. Ragnar Lothbrok himself started as a farmer, you know. Often envied my choice.
You rode with the great army of Ragnar.
I did. And it was here in England that I saw a land so fertile, you could spit and food would grow. Water steaming with fish. I met a Saxon lady, Athelswig, and we have made a fine life for ourselves. The best clams in all of East Anglia. But now I must show my son the way of the Drenger. How to die with honor.
I respect your desire for an honorable death.
I want my son to watch. He should have the final word when I pass. He will not see me die on a bed, coughing like a crow.
Your time of death is not now. Perhaps soon, by my axe or another.
I will catch clams until then, and skirt destiny by fending off this nasty illness.
Condemnabitur inconvenientes calciamenta sum. Pondo autem ut deos.
Come on, I've got the good stuff.
Yes. And you are my friend.
Redda says you are trustworthy. I have some work here, you see. You're a pro felling warriors. May Isis protect you. Don't ask. Redda says it whenever stuff gets real.
What do you want?
Who said we wanted anything, Saxon? Mm-hmm.